My lyrics are subliminal precision. Like a surgeon, I make an incision. And I know an antidote to the infection. 1.618 gold of perfection. I'm an empathetic being and I know love. But I'm somewhat maligned and misunderstood. Capacity for evil, but I love to the good. I'm feared, I'm revered. Oh yes, I'm weird. Should've seen this one time. I grew a beard. So I came across the water looking for a change of scenery. Some bullies in my town, they were being mean to me. One dude stepped up and gave me jib. He had a tear up. I split his wig. His homies come around, said they didn't like it. It was either a bloodbath that I had to bike it. So I came across the water looking for a place called Avalon. Instead I got a diss and a piece of new Babylon. You need me, man, I don't need you. You need me, man, I don't need you. Son of man, you should say then shall they know that I am the Lord, when I have laid the land most desolate because of their abominations and what they have committed. And thou, son of man, the children of thy people still are talking against thee by the walls and in the doors of the houses, and speaking one to another, every one to his brother, saying, come, I pray you, and hear what the word of the came from the Lord. And they come unto thee as a people cometh, and they sit before thee as my people, and they hear the words, but they will not do them. For with their mouths they show them love, but with their hearts they go forth in covetousness. And lo, thou art unto them a very loving song of one that has a pleasant voice and can play well on an instrument. For they hear thy words, but they do not do them. And when this cometh to pass, lo, it will come. No, 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 no. Then say to them, they shall know that the prophet had been amongst them. Institutionalized nation, bully culture. Institutionalized nation, life with degradation. Fundamentalist hodgepodgery, bastion of the butchery, piece of practice, sodomy on teenage wannabes, babyface executors who polish out their shooters before riding off their scooters. Yeah, who remember the Sioux Lisbon Treaty, democracy at its best when no means yes, and anal penetration of a once proud nation, the final stage in its subjugation. A top talion, sectarian, salarian, muggy aquarian, culturally genetic, Orwellianly prophetic, psychological prognosis, stasis, psychosis, supercalifragilistic, expialidocious.
Escaping the bulls
of Bashan. Yeah, I got dissed. What does that mean? You need me, man, I don't need you. Well, I'm a man. If you're not a man, then what are you? You must be someone else. Son of man. Who is that? That sounds like a diss to me. I don't know. You need me, man, I don't need you. Have you got a problem? Anyway, I got this in Glastonbury. They tried to knock me off. New Babylon. One in three people are supposed to be mentally ill. So they want to knock everybody off. One in three people they want to knock off and pump full of pharmaceutical drugs. That's New Babylon. The only way you're going to get in New Babylon is you're going to court. So yeah, I got chased down my country years ago by a certain group of people, and the same group of people told me I needed treatment, and they tried to get me knocked off when I went to Glastonbury, but I knew this was coming. As you can tell by that poem that I wrote on the Hill of Tara in 2006. Instead I got a diss and a piece of New Babylon. Came across the water looking for a place called Avalon. Avalon is Glastonbury. Very interesting, isn't it? God bless.